Hey, girl.
Just blitzing?
Yeah. Did you see what a difference a week makes?
Once they start garnering more and more confidence and getting a little bit older, you know, if you could put them on at least once a week, just introduction, just like what we're doing.
I brought Doc too, if you want to put him in here.
No.
I keep asking.
He should have done him at like 5 weeks.
Gus hasn't been on drugs either.
No, I don't know yet. I don't think he'll bother the ducks. I thought he'd kill a sheep, but he...
Puppy! Blitzen, come on! Blitzen!
I take him with me at night when I feed ducks.
Yeah.
He just stands there and looks at them.
He now kind of walk over them.
Does he have access to them?
Yeah. Sure. Bring him in the duck house with me.
Okay.
I bring him in the patio sometime with all those ducks and just tell him to wait.
Okay.
Well, then you already know what he'll do with ducks.
Yeah.
Good.
I don't know if he'll hurt them, but...
Come on, Blitzen. Good job. Come on, Blitz.
I like her too.
They've all done better than last week except for Cupid. The first one, but he did better the second time in here.
Well, Prancer wasn't as good this week, I don't think. But this one not only kind of pays attention to ducks, but he also listens when she calls him.
I think all of them know their names. Come on, Blitzen. Zoomies.
Is this one a show dog?
No. I mean, she's finishable. They said she's finishable, but she wouldn't be one of those.
Yeah.
Alright. Come on. Gotcha.
You still got those people.